welcome back to Cars Wanted. Now, before I start this episode, I just want to mention something quickly. I'm not feeling too well. I do have a headache, and you know, I'm just not feeling too good in general, basically. While this could be why I like to call the winter blue setting in, which basically every year, whenever like it starts getting dark and the short days, longer nights, and the cold weather, I just start to get like really low energy and grumpy and everything. But not usually headache, so I don't think it's that quite out. It could be that mixed with just like me not feeling too well. But yeah, forgive me if I'm not really energetic in the next few videos. So let's get this started, shall we? I was going to mention something, wasn't I? Move! Something I realised about this game after playing it for a while is that a lot of voice clips are just repeated, which is a little bit annoying sometimes. I'm literally just rolling around randomly. I don't think this is a winning strategy. Get in there. I don't think I've ever seen that happen before. You really like to go after that one, don't you? No. And what's down there? Those things are really annoying. First try, and I thought that was going to be a lot harder because I used to struggle with it quite a bit when I was younger.
We have
GG, that's the end of the game. See you guys in the next series. Right. There's a loading screen. Is it a loading screen for the credits? That's kind of funny. Ah, okay. Expecting this video to take longer because, well, again, I used to struggle with it when I was younger. I didn't expect it to take one try to beat it. And I was certainly going to do that, but I guess we're going to be continuing on. Let's look at the levels we've got here. So we have Granny Canyon. We have up here. Oh, come on! I know. Okay, that hit. Should've seen that coming. Here we have a dark cave that leads to nothing. We have Cartoon Strip Mine. I think that's it actually. Wait, no, this is this one here. Taz Haunted. So, I think we're gonna go to Granny Canyon Fit. Did that tumbleweed just flatten me? Unsafe. Nam. TNT. Is that a spaceship? That's a spaceship. Don't worry about leaving anything. Hold on. I missed the sandwich down back there. I think Wile E. Coyote's been here. How can I not notice that? Hello, D-Pow. Hello. see them. I can't see. Yeah, well. Yeah. Oh, hello! Is that? Shoot, cat! What? I mispressed. Jump! Ow. Okay, that was so funny. I didn't know you could cancel the animation. That's Speedy Gonzales! What an asshole! What does this do? Ah, I killed him. You asshole! No. Okay. Whoa. And I'm done it. Hey, look. And I just think this is where I'm going to end this. Yeah, I'm not feeling too well, so I think I'll end it here because I've got a headache and probably go get some paracetamol in a minute, and then I'm just going to lay down and relax for the rest of the day. No, that was it last time. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video, but hopefully I'll be a lot better. Bye bye.